Hello there everybody, and welcome to another one of my videos. This is a special moment that I want to share with all of you, because this absolutely beautiful creature just emerged from its pupa, and it's a butterfly from Asia, a swallowtail butterfly species, the Papilio paris. In the wild, they feed on Rutaceae plants. I think, those are plants are related to citrus. And basically, they're from the citrus family. I believe in captivity, some of them will accept normal citrus, but also Goetia. Either way, it's just a really, really incredible butterfly that I just wanted to share with all of you. I gotta be careful of it not flying away. But it's calm because it just emerged, really. And the colors on this are just spectacular. Just take a quick look close up. Let's see if I can get a sharper image than this. Come on, try to focus. There we go. As you can see all these individual little scales. All these green scales, here we see some patches of blue. What a beautiful butterfly. It really is awesome looking. Really love the blue that's hidden in its hind wing. It's very highly iridescent. Wow, really very nice. Well, let's put it back inside before it thinks it's about to fly. But thanks for watching this video, guys.